But I think you get very quickly a feel for what your own players on your own team, what's important to them. And it was very obvious to me that the Tennessee game was always the biggest game. It was always the biggest game for us.